Not cool, no! Oh. What do we have here? Is it for me? Oh, this is fun! Babu, look what I've got now! Hey, Babu! And now for your pleasure, the great Tiki will perform for you a flute solo. It's called... whatever.
All right.
Applause. Babu? How dare you sleep on me? This is my time to shine, and you insult my mastery. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Oh, no. He's asleep. I wonder, what's this? How dare you strike at me? And now sleeping. I have such an evil planning. Let's go have some fun.
Hey! Well, I guess my work's done here. I'm a turnip eating fool.
Time to go for Baroque.
What a day! What was I going to do?
It's nap time.
Time for the best of Hunter Vicky.
Hunter Vic, you're going to love this. Oh, no, I'm working.
You dummy! What did you bring me? Solid construction. What does it sound like?
Don't! No! No!
I don't think I like your tone, so I'm gonna play.
No! Oh!
You're amazing! I've got an idea. Time to teach a lesson to them fools. Why don't we do a little test run on that fox over there? Hey! Sweet dreams, you little rascal. Looks like Big Brother stepped out, eh, Bramble? I don't even have to use my little flute. Isn't that nice?
Leave me alone. That's my pickle boy.
Give me back my flute, you stupid bear! You just wait to see what I've got in mind. Right, my collection's almost complete. Yeah, all that's left is one bear. And Briar, your putty in my hands.
Bramble! Bramble! Where are you? Look what I got for you! Bramble! That's weird. He's never late for the after-lunch snack. Huh? Hey, bro, where are you at? Bramble, is that you in there? They're fresh and juicy. Oh. I don't have time for this. I gotta find Bramble.
Don't run. We're just starting. Should be sleeping now. It's strange, though. I wonder why the song changed. Why isn't it working?
I've got to be thinking now, Right, get that flute. Give it back!
What's going on? What's the big
idea? What's happened to me?
This has left me flat.
There, now I'm fully equipped. Those bears are going to get it. This is the day that Vic's gonna make his fortune. Oh, yeah, yes, sirree, Bob. Yeah.
I win. Time to pay up. You're too slow.
I'm not. Well, you know what? One day I'll win. Briar, do you think there's life outside of the forest?
How am I supposed to know that? I lived here my whole life. I couldn't ask for more, bro. Now then, let's go find honey.
I know, but don't you dream of adventure and stuff? There's such a huge world to discover,
yeah,
right?
That's right. There are a lot more hunters like Vic in the outside world.
You're just saying that to scare me. You're kidding, right, bro?
I wish I were. This is where we belong. This is our home.
Whatever.
Trust me, bro. We're safe in the forest.
Yeah, I know. It's just a dream. I just wanted to see it with my own eyes.
Have you completely lost your mind? The outside world is dangerous. Huh? Hey!
I know, but...
Hunter Vic!
Where are you going?
Bramble!
Sorry, but I need to get paid. That was close!
Hunter Vic!
Eat this!
One, two, three!
Hey, Briar, I've decided that! I'm gonna climb to the top of the mountain!
Well, you're gonna need a lot of hope if you're gonna get to the top. In fact, I bet I'll make it first.
Fine, see you there!
You gotta keep up, Bramble. You don't wanna lose again.
I'm coming!
Goody!
Run!
Stop!
I'm just great. Well, now what?
Okay, you will not escape today. Time for you two to say goodbye. Yeah.
Careful! He cleared a path for us.
Good going.
Watch your feet, Bramble.
Are you okay? We're gonna have to be more careful.
There's no use, man. I'll get you.
You gotta go faster, Briar.
Get back here.
He's still back there.
You got nowhere to go.
Oh no!
Come on, Bramble. Grab my hand. There. Hey, we're almost out of the briar. Longer, Vic.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, look it! We finally made it!
Well, I know we've gotten far, but we're not at the top yet.
Huh?
What's the matter? You all right?
Nothing's the matter. Totally ready, Briar.
Hey, remember, little bro, your big brother's here. Together we can get to the top of this mountain.
That's right! What are we waiting for? Thanks for saying that, Briar! I'm racing to the top!
Go!
Yeah!
Why are we doing this again?
I can't remember anymore, Briar. Maybe this was a bad idea.
I second that. Loggerback!
Yeah, it's over. I'm gonna turn you into runts.
Oh, please don't kill us. Please don't kill us. Bramble, does it feel good hiding from bullets?
Are you kidding me? Who'd want to hide behind your butt?
Oh, please, 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 don't hit us.
He's by no means a marksman.
It's a horrible shot.
That does it! I must have fired off at least 50 rounds! But I still got fighting me bears!
Run, Briar!
That should take care of him!
Well, we better be on our way. Come on.
I'm telling you, gonna get ya.
It won't be long until we reach the top now. Oh, that was harder than it looked.
Briar, can you help me? I'm exhausted. What a long way down. So this is the outside world, huh?
Whoa, so pretty. I wish I could have a closer look.
Hey, Briar, maybe our adventure doesn't have to stop here.
Hello, bears!
Huh?
For a year, you two have been ruining my life. This is how it's gonna end for you!
Briar, I can't believe this is how our adventure ends!
Finally done it! Yeah! I'm the winner! I got rid of those pesky bears! I feel great! From this day on, I shall be known as the best hunter in the whole wide world! I'm rich, I'm rich, I'm rich! What the? Why do they always get to run away?
Huh? That was almost the end for us.
We're doomed, Briar. There's no way we can get home now.
Huh? Well, you did say you wanted to see the rest of the world. It looks like you finally got your chance to do that.
I wanted to leave on my own terms. No one wants to be forced out of their home.
There's nothing to worry about. I mean, we'll always have each other, right?
How do you always know exactly what to say to make me feel better, Briar?
I'm your brother. It's my job to make you feel better.
I hope there's honey in this new place.
Let me see if there's any shelter around here. Hey, boss! I found a treehouse! Oh. We can stay there tonight. It ain't no palace, but...
Enough said. Let's go now. What are we waiting for?
Right! Huh? Oh. Hey, boss, check it out. What do you think?
Cozy. But, the entrance is a bit small, don't you think? Hey, Babu, could you expand the front door?
Yeah, right, no problem. That sounds like a great plan. That's why you're the king.
Then what's the holdup? The sun will be setting most soon.
Okay. This hall sure is small.
Yeah. Most delicious. Now move aside, I am needing a closer look.
Oh? What's that? O-W-L.
That's right! I'm Hoo-Hoo the Owl, and this is my luxurious property. So what are you two up to? Sneaking about? I don't think so. Not on my watch.
An owl? Such a cute birdie.
And don't you two come back.
This is bad. I cannot let him fool me in my kingdom.
Hey, King Tiki! Good news! I found another tree hole.
What? Another tree hole?
This time it's different. That hole's really big and spacious. I think we can even make a home out of that place.
Oh, really? Where?
No problem. It's not far from here.
All right, Babu, let's go.
Right!
Oh, it is very, very spacious. And it comes with my favorite fruit. Now, move in. Oh, yes, this is very good. Oh, my word.
Sire, try these ones.
All right. I must say, this is the best castle I've ever commandeered. I think so. You think, Babu?
So, we don't have to travel nowhere no more.
Right. But from now on, you are assigned to guard duty.
Huh?
You keep me safe now.
The guard duty?
I have not been sleeping in bed for weeks now.
Yes, Your Grace. Oh, well, at least I can munch on some fruit, yeah?
What? What's that monkey doing there? Why is he sleeping outside our home?
What's going on here?
There's another monkey in here! Get up!
Who are you? Huh? What are you going to do to me? I'm the one asking the questions. Who are you?
I'm King Tiki. And how dare you question me in my own castle?
Did he say his castle? Monkey, this is not your home.
This place belongs to us, you crook!
Please don't let them take me,
Tiki! Look what you did!
And stay out!
You'll both regret this. Huh. Sire, I'm sorry I failed you.
Don't worry. I have a wonderfully great idea in my head.
What are you two doing back here?
We're here to apologize to you.
You? Apologize?
It's true. And here are apples to prove it.
Remo, what's up? Huh? Apples? Delicious. Real good.
Babu, it is time. Back to apple tree.
All right.
Apple tree?
Yep. Be
biggest one I've ever seen.
Right over
the mountain.
Is that so? Bramble, let's get to it.
Apple tree, here we come.
Ooh, high five.
What a wild goose chase, bro.
Those monkeys treated us like we was fools.
What's wrong?
You know exactly what's wrong. There was no apple tree anywhere to be found.
Oh, you checked the right one? Over there?
To know. In our domicile and never return.
Then where'd we get the apples? You two just missed it.
We climbed a mountain and went around it.
That's right.
And there's nothing but pine trees and rocks. Do you take us for fools, monkey?
There must be some mistaking. Maybe you're the liar. Maybe you tried to keep it on. Could this be?
You?
Just get out. And you too.
Great.
Saya, what are we going to do now?
What do you mean? Come on! We will be fighting back! This is my kingdom! Okay.
Sire, this one heavy!
Tommy, owie. You must have faith in me. Let's go. Then we go out for ice cream.
Right! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
What? What's going on? Earthquake! Bramble, wake up! It's an earthquake! We gotta run!
Brian, wait for me!
Earthquake!
Alrighty, high five!
Yeah! I think we're safe now. The ground stopped shaking.
I just hope that our home is still okay.
That was scary. But didn't it all seem so sudden? Wow! It's okay! Yeah!
Bramble!
My head hurts!
Those monkeys?
Why won't you just leave us alone?
Sire, there are two intruders approaching there. They look like they're up to no good. Should we fight them? Your call.
Everybody
now listen to me. I now declare that this cave belongs to King Tiki of the forest. And the intruders will be punished.
Babu, ready?
Right.
I can't take it. Huh? I'm going to teach them a lesson about pain.
Fire at will.
Got it.
Yeah! Fire! We're gonna have to fight back, or they're gonna keep our home sweet home for themselves!
Of course I know that! This way, they can't hit us with fruit!
Hey, I see one!
Those bears are more stupid than Babu! Use a secret weapon, okay?
Okay.
What the?
Every time they be working
great. Don't celebrate so soon.
What goes on?
It's our turn. We're gonna ram the fruit out of you.
Woe is me! We need somewhere to live! Somewhere to live free! Seriously, I am not daydreaming, am I? So you mean you built this castle for us? You did this all by yourself?
That's right. Bramble and I felt bad for you. And the best part is, you and your little buddy can leave us alone.
That's right.
That was really nice of you guys.
All right, we're going back home.
See ya.
Goodbye, Briar.
Goodbye,
Bramble. Thank you.
Hey.
Right, it's good. Wow. Oh, yeah. Same time every week. Now, the trick is all you need is a well-placed hole. Now, this radish is so big it's gonna last me all week.
Hey, why is that crazy guy exercising in the road? I am so hungry. Hey, radishes!
I love you, radish. La 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 la. All right, you're coming with me.
Well now.
Huh? Warren, keep your hands off my radish.
See ya.
Hey, you. Hey. Hey, Warren. Come on back here. Come on out. Well, I know you're in there.
Why is Herbert Diggs calling my name? Well, I'll have to see what he wants, but first... breakfast. I've been saving this nut all winter.
Warren, I ain't gonna tell you again. I want
that guy sounds
radish.
Mad. Hey, Herbert Diggs, why are you calling me?
Well, you're finally showing yourself. Now, give me my radish.
Your radish? What do you mean?
Look here, you give me that radish right now. That way, you'll avoid a whooping, see?
But what do you want me for? I don't know where your radish is.
What? Warren, I done see it. You take it with my own eyes. Come on back here. Well, I'll show you who's crazy.
Wow, lucky. Well, if that squirrel didn't look like me. Well, they say in this world that everyone has a double. No.
Time for morning exercise.
Whatever you call it, it's a little bland for my taste. Oh, hey, I don't think I've ever seen bears exercising in the morning or at all. Oh, yeah. Is that a little honey? That's just the thing to wash down the horrible taste of this radish.
1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Hey, Briar. I'm hungry. We should have a honey break.
All right.
Honey? What's going on?
Bramble, so why don't you just confess, huh?
Confess what?
You ate it. Oh.
Warren?
Warren, hey, bring that honey back.
Warren!
Stop! I didn't take it.
Hey!
Stop, Warren!
Come back!
Give it!
Hey, don't run!
Sneaky little thing! Come on back here and get my rat!
Making a big mistake!
Warren! Give us back our honey! Right now!
Say what? I never took your stinking honey!
Huh! I saw you running with it! Admit it!
I didn't take anything!
Yeah, right! Where is it? Huh? Tell me now!
I didn't take anything!
We have ways of making you talk. Bramble, let's go!
You're done for, Warren!
Too bad!
Warren, tell us where you hid the honey!
Is this some kind of a joke? I told you, I don't know!
The joke's on you, Warren!
That doesn't even make sense!
That does it. Our friendship is over. Get out!
Why does everybody think I stole their stuff around here? I'm gonna find out the truth. Oh, well, woo! I've got food, it's a glorious day, and nothing bad can happen. such good food and people just keep leaving it out. Yeah, oh. Hey.
Huh.
Just like I thought. That guy's running around pretending to be me. Hey. You look just like me, guy. Huh? Who are you? Warren. Hey, so you're the one who's been stealing stuff and getting me blamed for it. Well, we do look alike after all. What are you going to do? Huh, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go out here right now and we're going to tell my friends that you're the one who did it and clear my name. Okay, let's go then. We'll see who they believe. Hey, you guys! Fry or Bramble! Hey, hurry! I don't believe!
Oh. The real thief?
Oh. Hey, hey, why are there two Warrens?
Hey, you guys, I finally got the guy who's been stealing and doing it as if he were me. Hey, I'm Warren C. I don't know what this guy's problem is. What?
Stop arguing. Warren's my friend. I'll decide.
But you know I'm Warren.
That's right. Whoever wins the dance-off is Warren.
Huh?
That was Warren.
Hold on. Hey.
Ha 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 ha!
Sunny, when was the last time we had a picnic?
Oh, yeah, a while ago.
Yeah, way too long. So, Sunny, honey or apples, which do you prefer?
Apples. Because they come in different colors, and I like that. I like colorful stuff, see? This is behind me! How scary! Man, I hate those things!
Are you serious? I don't think they're scary at all, Sunny.
Oh, it was so bad!
Huh?
Just get rid of it!
Caterpillar!
Get out of here!
Don't be scared, Sunny.
Come on, it's just a defenseless little caterpillar.
Say what? I've never seen anything more disgusting in my whole life.
Oh, it seems that Sunny gets scared easily.
But it's just a harmless little caterpillar.
Right, well, it's gone now.
Forget it. I want to go home.
Briar, Sunny is a scaredy cat. If she's afraid of tiny little bugs, she must be afraid of everything.
Yeah, that could be a problem.
I know. What do you say we help her out with that problem?
Okay, let's try. Sunny, are you home? Sunny!
Coming! Hey! Hi, you boys. What are you doing here?
Well, Sunny, you see, we're here to apologize. And we want to help you out.
That's right. So we...
We brought a little gift for you. Please, take it.
A gift? I am so touched. You are so sweet. Well, you guys, can I open it?
Sure you can.
Hey! Hey! That's nice. Gee! Gee, that's swell! Huh? Oh, did you put a bee inside there? I'm never gonna forget you!
Sunny! Sunny!
You hear me?
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Should we keep fixing Sunny?
Oh, yeah. Sunny is our friend, bro. Friends help each other out, right?
All right.
Someone is coming. Hide.
What is that? I hope it's their lunch! What is this thing?
Let me take a look. There are instructions. It's a new invention, especially made for scaredy cats. Basically, it simulates the part of the brain that controls bravery. And works especially well with small woodland creatures. Well, that's convenient.
Really? It's magic then! Hey, let's go take it to Sunny, okay?
Yeah, good idea. Let's go.
Sunny, we're sorry about scaring you. Please forgive us.
Don't worry about it. You guys are all right.
This time we've got something really special for you.
I gotta know. You got more bugs?
Oh, don't worry. Look! This is a magical belt of bravery! Once you put it on, you'll become a brave warrior!
Really? Hey, give it over!
Great! I'll help you put it on! It looks good on you!
This belt's really gonna make me brave?
Will it, Briar?
Well, only one way to find out. Sunny, I need you to close your eyes.
Huh? Oh, sure!
No, Briar, Sunny, you'll get angry.
Well, so? This is the only way to test the belt out. Sunny, open your eyes.
Oh!
I never noticed how cute these little guys can be.
Look
this
at
is
that.
Too swell.
The belt was a great idea.
Hey, guys! Look! I made it!
All right!
All right, check this baby out, Bears.
Hunts are very good.
Target confirmation? Four, three, two, one.
Hey! Oh, yeah, that's right. Hey, I'm a brave girl. I'll save him. Hey! Oh, gee, a fallen log. That used to scare me. Right. I'm Super Fox. I'm great. What have we here? Oh, jeepers, it's a river. Hey, oh, I know. Yeah. I got this thing in the bag. Oh, that was close. A real close one.
I've caught ya! What do you think of that? Logger Vicky is the best man! Do you have any last words?
I got some! Let's go!
Bramble, listen! Scream for Sunny!
Sunny! Sunny! Someone help!
Briar, Bramble! I'll save you!
Help us, please! Huh? Sunny!
A cliff!
Just try to jump over!
Hey!
Do-do-do! Once I've done roasting these two alive, I'll make a hat out of you!
Sunny?
I can do this! I can do this!
Sunny!
Hey! Huh? I made it!
Help! Help!
Sunny, thank you for saving us. I never knew you were as strong as a grizzly bear.
Yeah, right. You defeated Hunter Vic.
Awesome!
It's all because of the belt.
The belt? But I think the belt stopped working.
Say what?
Sunny, look. The light went out.
Hey! What do you mean? I thought it was working.
Sunny, don't worry about it. You already defeated Hunter Vic without that lame old belt, and you did it all by yourself!
Oh, my word! I'll never fear him again! Yeah! Wow! Come on, guys, I'll treat you to some honey!
All right!
Ugh!